Like the way she works, baby. She always puts me first. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Imari. I am back with another video. Y'all, for this video, it's a morning routine. It's no other way to put it. I'm finna wash my face. But this is my morning routine. So, let's get into the video.
Guarantee from my head to my toes clean.
All right, so time to start cleaning my face. I want my face to stay looking like a baby. So I got me a dry towel. Clean dry towel. I got my Clean and Clear Morning Burst that I'm going to use on my face because it's morning time. This shit wake you up for real. I also use Aveeno. So I switch it up. I don't always use the morning burst because sometimes I clean my face at night instead of in the morning, but if I clean it at night, this is what I use. So, you really just want the whole face to be with it. So, what are y'all doing? Yeah, I'm struggling. I ain't tripping. Oh, wait, nothing. I'm gonna come down. He'll say that. And I don't know if y'all were ever informed, but look at me sounding like a teacher. Whenever y'all wash y'all face, just give y'all a little quick tip I learned from cosmetology school. You're not supposed to drag down because you're going to grab it. That's how you give yourself bags. That's how you make your face sag and look like an old person. You're always supposed to brush up. Up, 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 up. You get what I'm saying? Don't never go down when you clean your face. Always go up. Only time it's okay to do that is right here. And my forehead big, so. But always go up, up, up. So you get over your eyelids. But now that's for some reason, I like to use all hot water when I clean my face. Don't bring y'all stuff up. That's just me. It's time to rinse this out. Alright, that's done. Then you're going to get your dry rag, dab. A lot of people wipe, don't wipe, dab. Nothing. Now that I did my face, it's time to go do part two. And I can put a little music on while I do this. So let's go. Alright, so to get into the next part of doing my face, let me get up close and personal for you.
to get into the next part, I'm going under this cabinet right here. And this is the part that really counts, y'all. So, witch hazel. And remember what I said, when you putting stuff on, my mouth get dry. I need to put some lotion on too. I got shea butter. But when you putting this on, you do not want to go down. Don't go with gravity. Go against gravity. Please, 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 please. So I'm going to put some on the pad. Top of your eyelids, please. But and baby, witch hazel is gonna show you if your face is dirty. I got a little dirt right there.
So this is what I use next. This is what I use next on my face. I use it in the place of lotion. Cause it's shea butter. Why not? It's good for you. So, and y'all don't have to use a lot of this at all. So what I do, I might get more than that. It's gonna spread though. So if I doubt it, not after what it says, I just want you to put in my name. Put it in my hand. I don't want my face to look oily. I ain't got enough though. So, make sure you put it in your hands real good. You'll be able to tell it's on your hand. It's shiny. And now I'm at the turn up looking lonely, and they wonder why I'm quiet at the house parties. Cause everybody throws them and hit her once, and now she need me. Her nigga wanna be me, but they don't know I'm fighting demons. Oh my God, when I turn this camera, y'all really gonna be able to tell this stuff on my face. Like my face shiny. All right, so top my shea butter up right fast. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, period. Ooh.
Like the way she works.